Welcome. This is a short video review of a Dr. Basic illumination system. This illumination system can be found on three different scopes from a Basic line: 1 to 4 by 20-24 millimeters, 2.5 to 10 by 50, and 3 to 12 by 56. This illumination system has a lot in common with a Unipoint illumination system, also made by Doctor. The only real difference is in the illumination button. The Unipoint scopes have a button which can be pressed with a double click or a triple click for illumination intensity settings, and the Doctor Basic has a more easy to use button, which is pulled out to turn on. You can see the red ribbon inside. And then if you want to raise the illumination setting for daytime use, you can go to plus. You can rotate this small turret to plus, or if you want to change the illumination setting to lower intensity levels for low light use, you can rotate in the direction of minus. This illumination system can be used either for low light, because it enables really dim intensity levels, or it can be set to power levels which are enough also for daytime use, for safari or driven hunts. It is powered by a simple battery, CR2032. The compartment is sealed, so you can use it even in winter or in rain. You can also have a spare battery inside one of the turret caps, if by any chance the battery dies while you are on a hunt. It's very clever, because if you don't change the illumination setting for 3 hours, it automatically turns off. It also, next time you turn it on, it remembers the last used illumination level. What is also interesting about this illumination system is the reticle design, which is the same like in Unipoint scopes. That means that the dot, illuminated dot, is placed in the second focal plane. It remains constant in size when you change the magnification, and the reticle bars are located in the first focal plane. That means that on a high magnification setting, like here, power 10, you have really thick bars and a small dot which doesn't cover much space on a target. That means that you can make a precise, accurate shot even on longer ranges. And in low light situation, the reticle bars are thick, so you can see them quite nicely. When you go to power 2.5, the situation changes. The dot becomes bigger. Well, it stays constant, but because the target is smaller, it covers more space on the target. And the reticle bars, they become really thin. And this is great for driven hunts or shooting on a moving target. If we summarize, the Doctor Basic illumination system is really easy to use with only a small rotation of this button. It's smart and clever because it enables really dim illumination settings for low light use. It also turns off if you don't use it for 3 hours. And at the same time, you can raise the illumination level so high that it can be used during the day, even at the brightest daytime. Thank you for watching. For more information, please click the link below.